Yo, what's cracking? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, certainly we're about to do. This is NSYNC Gone. Y'all put this in my comment section like crazy, so today is the day. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and at some point I get to it. Just be patient. Follow me on all my social media links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those, and I get back with you as soon as possible. I do have a Patreon link in the description. Just hit the link if you want to join. I'm currently recording this live with the Crazy Pack right now. If not, mind your business. Act like I didn't say it. It's really that simple. We are going to keep the Millennial Hour rocking. All right. So let's get into this Gone. What is going on here? I feel like I'm watching an episode of WandaVision at this point. He was getting it. Furniture in this room. Okay, never mind. Just listen to the song. Okay, I can't even get over. Like, he. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Oh my goodness. Seems so long ago you walked away. Oh my goodness. Left me alone. I'm just saying that his feet look like staircase handles. I don't even know what that is. I don't know. It's just my mind couldn't stop. I remember what you said to me. Why he looks so distressed? You were acting so strange. And maybe I was too blind to see that you needed a change. Was it something I said to make you turn away? Wait, is that away? Oh, I thought that was actually Jessica. I thought that was actually Jessica Biel, but that's not her. Walk out and leave me cold. If I could just find a way to make it so that you were right here, right now. I've been sitting here, can't get you off my mind. Try my best to be a man and be strong. I've drove myself insane, wishing I could touch your face. But the truth remains, you're gone. Yeah, this is another song that lives in my mind rent free. Like, another song for sure. I always randomly just go, I can't do it right now because my voice is low key going out. But this is another song that lives rent free in my mind for sure. Never seen the video.
Excuses, baby, won't change the fact that you're gone. No, no. But if there's something that I could do, won't you please let me know? The time is passing so slowly now.
Oh, I like that.
Guess that's my life without you. And maybe I could change my everyday, yeah. But baby, I don't want to. So I'll just hang around and find some things to do to take my mind off missing you. And I know in my heart you can't say that you don't love me too. Please say you do. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sitting here, get you off of my mind. My best to be a man and be strong. Wishing I could touch your face. But the truth remains, you're gone.
remember going through my little middle school crushes. Going through it, listening to that song right there, boy. Going through it. I never seen this video, but listening to that song right there. Yeah. Definitely remember when Jasmine left. Sure do. Remember when Erica left? Sure do. It's wild. Wild times. Wonder what they're doing. Probably watching me. How you doing? They're not watching me. They're really not. They're probably not. Seriously rolling in this grass right now. Yo, shout out to the era of tank tops. Like, all their videos, they've been in tank tops. Need to go ahead and bring those back. The short sleeve joints. Am I still in your heart? Baby, why don't you see? Is that Tom Brady's wife? I don't think so. Were they dating or something at this time? Because they was really kissing right now. I can definitely see. I think in my comment section, I read somewhere that NSYNC was more known for their harmonies and their vocals, and Backstreet Boys at the time was more for their dancing and choreo. I'm pretty sure that's what I read in my comment section, and I can definitely see a difference for sure. 100% can see a difference. That was NSYNC Gone, which honestly, it seems like it was Justin Timberlake featuring NSYNC, but that's neither here nor there. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below which one to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Follow me if you want to. Hit that link in the description for my Patreon if you want to join in on the fun, the live chat fun. If you do, cool. If not, whatever it is, what it is. It is your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see you on my next video, man. I'm out.